Hi, this is Rabbi Sandra, and welcome to Minutes of Torah. This week, we enter into the Torah portion, Toldot. Isaac and Rebecca have been married a long time. They are getting older, and they are still without a child. And we can't help but think about how similar this story is to the story of Sarah and Abraham. So Isaac pleads to God. The Torah states that Isaac pleaded with the Lord on behalf of his wife, because she was barren. And Rebecca did finally conceive, but the pregnancy was so difficult, and she was in so much pain. And so Rebecca cried out to God, "Why do I exist?" Rebecca cried out to God, and God responded. And God's response is that there are two nations in your womb. They are in a constant struggle. One will be stronger than the other, and the elder will serve the younger. Now, Rebecca is the first woman in the Torah to talk to God and to have God respond. So in honor of Rosh Hodesh, which is the beginning of the month, and today we enter into the month of Kislev. Rosh Hodesh has long been sacred to women. For centuries, Jewish women wrote special personal prayers on Rosh Hodesh. So in honor of Rosh Hodesh, I am dedicating today's Minutes of Torah to all the women who have been silenced. Never let anyone silence you, and always speak your truth. Rebecca called out to God, and God responded. Shabbat Shalom. All right, that's all I got for you today. Thank you for listening to this podcast episode. If you like what you hear, please subscribe and leave a comment or two. You can also find me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter @Rabbi Sandra. Peace out.